Alright guys, so we did today was all guiled up, one shot, one hit, one kill. So this is gonna be what we're gonna have this episode, so yeah, bye. Alright guys, and welcome back. So today is all guild up. Alright, we're going into the crisis past, of course.
I was just a lieutenant back then, doing some wet work. Chernobyl, Christmas for the bad guys. Even a decade later, a lot of them still used it to get their hands on nuclear material. A lot of them, including one, Imran Zakayev. Of course, we couldn't just let that happen. Cash for spent fuel rods. That's one hell of a recipe for destruction. It was the first time our government had authorized an assassination order since the Second World War. I was under the command of Captain Macmillan.
Too much radiation. We'll have to go around. Follow me and keep low. Careful. There's pockets of radiation all over this area. If you absorb too much, you're a dead man. Contact. Enemy patrol dead ahead. Stay low and move slowly. Will be impossible to spot in our ghillie suits. Take one out when the other's not looking.
Damn it! Okay.
Good night. Move. Hold up. It's more cover if we go around. Four tangos inside. Don't even think about it. Wait there. Tango by the car. Take him out quietly, or just let him pass. Okay. Go. Move up. The tower.
Copy. Okay. Come on.
Beautiful. Target approaching from the north. Take him out quietly or just tango down. Go. Forward area clear.
Try to anticipate their movements. Damn.
Thank you.
Let's move up for a better view. Taking him out without alerting the rest isn't going to be easy. But then again, neither is sneaking past them. Your goal. Target eliminated. Top them. Don't fire on the tube of the lorry. We'll have to take him out at the same time. Wait for me to get into position. I'm in position. Take the shot when you're ready. Good night. Move up.
Okay.
Susie, huh?
That's how it's done. Let's go. Hold up. Wait here. Patrol coming this way. Stay back.
Думаешь, американцы начнут войну с нами, пока мы славы? Эта страна катится вниз к развалу. Все возможно.
Tango down. Forward area clear. Go.
Copy. What?
Ready? Go. Guys, keep moving. Let's wait. Don't move. Sniper, fire escape. Fourth floor. Dead ahead. Take him out, or he'll give away our position.
Damn it.
Area clear. Don't let your guard down. We're not there yet.
Copy that. Oh boy. You know, I always hated sneaking around and, you know, avoiding all the enemies.
Stop. Leave it alone. It's a wild dog. Pooch doesn't look too friendly. Keep your distance. No need to attract unnecessary attention. There's the hotel. We should be able to observe the exchange from the top floor up there.
Okay. Well, come on. I want to know what all the fuss is about. Here it comes. A little more. Come on, come on. There we go.
The meeting is underway. Enemy transport sighted entering the target area. The wind's getting a bit choppy. You can compensate for it, or you can wait it out. But he might leave before it dies down. That's your call. Remember what I taught you. Keep in mind variable humidity and wind speed along the bully's flight path. At this distance, you'll also have to take the Coriolis effect into account. Okay, I think I see him. Wait for my mark. Target acquired. I have a positive ID on Imran's AKF. Steady. Keep an eye on that flag. Watch for any change in wind speed and direction. Ah, where did he come from? Patience, laddie, wait for a clear shot.
Damn it!
The wind's getting a bit choppy. You can compensate for it, or you can wait it out. But he might leave before it dies down. That's your call. Remember what I taught you. Keep in mind variable humidity and wind speed along the bully's flight path. At this distance, you'll also have to take the Coriolis effect into account. Okay, I think I see him. Wait for my mark. Target acquired. I have a positive ID on Imran's AKF. Steady. Keep an eye on that flag. Watch for any change in wind speed and direction. Ah, where did he come from? Patience, laddie, wait for a clear shot.
Damn it, this is hard.
The wind's getting a bit choppy. You can compensate for it, or you can wait it out. But he might leave before it dies down. That's your call. Remember what I taught you. Keep in mind variable humidity and wind speed along the bully's flight path. At this distance, you'll also have to take the Coriolis effect into account. Okay. I think I see him. Wait for my mark. Target down. I think you blew off his arm. Shock and blood loss will take care of the rest. Shut that onto us. Take out that helicopter. You'll buy us some time.
Shortcut, follow my lead.
Now heading to extraction point 4.
Stop 6. The bird is in route. ETA 20 minutes. What? Don't be late. We're stretching out fuel as it is.
Target neutralized. spot to put me down, so I can cover you. The extraction point is to the southwest. We can still make it if we had it. Enemy's closing in. Put me in a good spot where I can cover you. Contact southwest. He's down. Tango's moving to the east.
What the? God damn it!
Thank you.
other side of that building.
Alpha 6, this is Big Bird, standing by for your signal, over.
Our helicopter is standing by to safe distance. Put me down behind the Ferris wheel where I can provide sniper support. Over there. Put me down on the rise behind the Ferris wheel. Get me over to that hill so I have a clear field of view. Behind the Ferris wheel. A bit farther to the north. And if you have any claymores left, now is the time to use them. The enemy is bound to enter this area, so find a good sniping position. I'll signal the helicopter in 30 seconds. He's down. Got another. Target neutralized.
Come on!
Got one!
come on! This is impossible. How do you make it?
Thank you.
Come on! Damn it! Okay, we did that better. Sorry about that, guys. It was in Slovenian. Of course, he went on me.
Gotta get neutralized.
you dust. Stay here to the radioactive areas.
Blackbird, we are heavily outnumbered. Where are you? Got one.
Copy that, Alpha. We'll be there ASAP. Hold tight.
Got him.
Oh god, I have to bring that guy as well. Okay.
Tango down. Blackbird, we are heavily outnumbered. Where are you?
Copy that, Alpha. Orbit area set. Hold tight.
He's down.
Got him. He's down.
tight.
Finally! Oh, thank you, Lord.
ETA on the choppers at least half an hour, Captain Price.
No good. Corpses for 10 minutes by then. Every ultranationalist psycho in Zakhaev's pocket is about to show up on her doorstep. Come to claim all their support.
Or what's left of them.
Right. We'll set charges along Phase Line Alpha on the Southern Hill. And more along Phase Line Bravo. We'll delay them all the way back to the top and hold our ground at the extraction point in the fields around the farm. Any questions?
Let's do this.
Okay, guys, so I'll be seeing you in the next episode. Bye bye and enjoy. Alright, guys, and thank you for watching this video. I hope you enjoyed it. I really appreciate all the support you've given us. Please comment, like, and subscribe for more awesome content. And please also check out all of these thumbnails around me for more fantastic content from projects. Alright? Alright, and until the next time, bye bye.